he went behind the cage only to see that puck take a rude, rude turn. Simon and Chara have the glove down, and here we go.
That's a heavy tilt right there. Chara, 6'9", Joe.
Chara used to wrestle. Remember, he's the guy who used to wrestle. He and his dad, his father, I believe, was an Olympian in that category.
Well, I thought he got the takedown, or Simon got the takedown there. He would have got the points there on that takedown, but Chara and Simon going back at it. Chara, who was elbowed to the head early on in this period by Chris Simon, wanted to get back at him, had his number, and they just dropped their gloves here. Simon playing very rambunctiously lately for the Washington Capitals. Here's how this all started, Joe. Right coming right at you. Little bit upending right there, Chris Simon by Char, and then Char goes right after him, gives him another little whack, and then look at him, faking a little bit, and then they say, here we go, and Cy got that first left a little bit right on the chin, rocked him a little bit, good fight right there.
My favorite in that whole flare was the way Simon flips the glove right into Chara's face, intentionally, did you see it?
Yeah.
He drops the glove and he flips it right into Chara's face and then throws a left behind it.
How about this, Zdeno Chara, 69 hits, second best in the NHL, 63 PIMs, fourth best, height 6'9", 255. He led the NHL last season in hits with over 300. Working in